Your commentators, John Champion and Jim Beglin, here at Estadio da Luz.
Hi, John. At this stage, I think the players are just desperate to get out there, and this promises to be a terrific game.
Here are the lineups for today. So, Jim, how do you see this fixture unfolding?
Well, John, this could really come down to who finds their rhythm first.
And we're now all set. Flicks it over the top. He's latched onto it. A corner kick given. Good support. He parries it. Oh, delightful, but no goal in the end.
Well, that was textbook stuff on the 1-2 there. Great link-up play, difficult to deal with.
It's a ball in.
Yeah, they're just finding it hard now to produce that extra bit of craft that can make all the difference. That key pass.
Got in. Quarter of an hour played. And he's still going. Now seeking to get that ball in. And it's gone out for a goal kick. Plays it upfield. Almost half an hour gone. He's looking to play it into the channel. Another 5 minutes remaining before half time, and the game is tied. An early ball in, and he's there to clear it. It's on for him. The referee blows his whistle to signal half-time.
I think it's been a very impressive defensive effort. They've never been broken down and contained the opposition attack extremely well.
Goalless then at this stage. Thank you. We kick off for the next 45 minutes. And it could bring a chance here. Guided clear. Sloppy pass, intercepted. Been playing an hour, going forward, and he may need to enlist support here. It's cleared. He knocks it in. He's not taking any risks there. Here's a ball in, and it's directed clear, a cross coming in, on his head, a good ball in, but he couldn't finish it off. Plays this forward. Some slick passing on display. What can they make of it? Wants to get this forward. We're almost in the final quarter of an hour. And he hits it in towards the middle.
I think the key for this game now is who can show that extra little bit of composure on the ball. You can't lose it like that.
Great chance for the counter. It's come through to him.
If the support had come quicker, that wouldn't have broken down.
Here comes the cross. This is promising. What can they make of it? Maybe now. Still in play! It's in! We finally have the breakthrough we've been waiting for.
Well, what a signal that is for the opposition. There really isn't much time to get a goal back now. Talking about drama.
Just didn't deal with it, and his team has paid the price.
Well, it still had to be finished off, so well done for the goal scorer, but the keeper should have done a lot better.
So, could this be the one that settles it?
Well, I think the last few minutes of this game will be fraught for players and fans alike now. I think they're about to have everything thrown at them.
This is very pleasing on the eye. There is the referee's whistle for full-time. This could be put down as a victory for a set of defenders who all kept their focus for the full 90 minutes.
Yeah, and I think after that solitary second-half goal, they did what all good teams do and protected their lead.
My sincere thanks go to Jim Beglin for joining us. And that brings us to the end of this afternoon's match.